I asked Michael to talk to you because you trust him.
So you got your brain-damaged son, who got shot because of you, to make excuses for you?
You know what? Johnny Zaccaro has you believing that I'm a monster. Michael knows that I'm not. I thought that he could get through to you.
Michael has more important things to worry about.
Well, it's going
to
help. It's going to help Michael if we can just get along.
So you're using Michael to manipulate me? It won't work.
What are you talking about, Christina?
I've seen how you treat people. How angry you get. And the more you try to deny it, the more I hate you.
Johnny's making you believe I'm a monster. That's what's going on.
Don't blame Johnny. I was there, remember? I saw how you acted when Johnny said that you abused Claudia.
He was lying, because I didn't abuse his psychotic sister, and he knows it.
Maybe you didn't hit Claudia with your fists, but you hit her with words. You were awful to her that night at the Metro Court. You let her believe it was a birthday party, and then you ripped into her in front of everybody, and you called her a whore and said it was a blessing that her baby died.
How many times do I got to tell you? I had just found out she was responsible for getting Michael shot.
So she asked for it, right? Like I asked for it with Kiefer?
Okay, that's a completely different situation.
I knew how important that party was to Kiefer. That's why he bought me that dress. He wanted me to meet his friends from Harvard, but I ditched him and threw myself at Ethan. I asked for it and ended up in the hospital. Claudia asked for it and ended up buried in the pine barrens.
Okay, you're not leaving, okay? Claudia was a grown woman who took out a hit on me and got Michael shot instead. Now, your little friend Johnny knew all about it. He didn't say anything.
If Johnny would have told the truth, you would have killed him and Claudia. That's why I didn't say anything about Kiefer, because I knew what you would do.
Well, you and Kiefer have nothing to do with me and Claudia.
Kiefer would get mad out of nowhere, just like you do. I learned to be careful, just like everyone does with you, but Claudia just wasn't careful enough.
Claudia was a bitch!
Kiefer used to call me a bitch all the time, right before...
I'm not like Kiefer!
You're worse. Kiefer was just a messed up boy who hit me. You're a gangster. You make money by stealing and extortion. And you bury people out in the Pine Barrens.
That's why I've tried to keep my family away from my business. There's no connection. You're my child. You're my daughter. And I love you. That's it.
That's what you always say. Something awful happens and it's your fault. But that shouldn't matter because you love us. Maybe Michael believes that, but I don't.
I've made some terrible mistakes, especially with Michael, and it kills me that you think the worst of me. That like you think I'm some kind of monster, like Johnny says.
I've seen you in action.
I would never lay a hand to you or any woman.
I don't believe you.
Wait. Okay. So you're gonna believe a thug like Johnny instead of your father? Someone who's trying to destroy me, and you're gonna go along with it?
Johnny isn't afraid to tell the truth.
But you don't know the truth because you don't listen to what I'm saying to you. Does it matter to you, honestly, at all, that I love you with all my heart?
Loving someone isn't just saying it. It's showing them. And you never do. Trying to have a relationship with my father if there's obviously no chance at all.
Well, what does you and Uncle Sonny fight about?
What difference does that make? I'm honest with him, I tell him how I feel, and then it's all about how I don't respect him, which I don't.
Because you think it's his fault Michael's in prison.
Well, that's part of it. Dad says he loves me, but that doesn't change how he acts towards other people. And just because he doesn't hit me doesn't mean he wasn't abusive to Claudia.
Well, yeah, but don't forget Claudia's the one who got Michael shot. Not that she deserved to die, because no one does. But why are you so mad about her?
Because he doesn't have to pay for anything. He was the one who married Claudia. He's responsible for what happened to Claudia and for getting Michael shot in the first place.
I don't know, Christina. I think Uncle Sonny feels really bad about what happened.
But he was in prison.
does whatever he wants, he hurts people, and nobody ever stands up to him, but I will.
Hi.
Hello.
Can I come in?
I guess, yes, sure.
Renee,
we're done. Please not go there.
Really? Well, what if I came up with a way to make him crazy?
What's going on between me and your father? It's strictly business.
You hate him for what he did to Claudia. That's personal.
Either way, you want nothing to do with it.
Don't you think my father should have to pay for the things he does?
Yes, I do, but it's not on you to make sure that happens.
You must know my father has it in for you. What if I could help you beat him?
I can't let you help me. It would not be
fair. You remember when those mean girls were teasing me and you pretended to be my boyfriend?
I meant nothing by it. You know that.
Yeah. But my dad doesn't. What if he thought you and I were together? It would make him go crazy.